Recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card to give you access to the vault.
Electronic device detected.
Check up for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
We've hit pay dirt, fellas. Delivery from our secret admirers.
It's about time. I need an upgrade.
So why do you think they're giving us all this shit?
They know we the baddest motherfuckers in DC.
Hand me that nine.
Vault's just up ahead.
successful. Access granted. Hostile radio intercepted.
Alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Subject located.
President Ellis. On the helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good.
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient path.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
I've got the goddamn division breathing down my neck! Come on!
Get him on comms.
Portable electronic device detected.
It's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position, now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
To your location. Coming in over the atrium. Keep your heads down. We're gonna make a hole.
You're a credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.